Namaste to all. Today I am here with a new video. Many days I have not uploaded any video. So this video is contain the chapter of probability of class 10. So here I will discuss exercise 15.1. So please see the video up to last. If you not subscribe my channel, please subscribe my channel. Namaskar to everyone. Then I will start my class. Please see the video up to last.
Question number 8. It is given. A bag contains 3 red balls and 5 black balls. A ball is drawn at random from the bag. What is the probability that the ball drawn is red and not red? Random means one by one. Randomly select means we have to select one by one. That is the randomly. Okay, randomly selection. So next, so here you see 3 red ball is there, 5 black ball is there. Total how many ball in the bag? There are 8 ball, 3 plus 8. So total number of ball in the bag is 8. So this is the total number of the ball in the bag. So in the first question you see, what is the probability that the ball drawn is red? So what is the possibility of getting red ball when you randomly select from the bag? So probability of getting a red ball, the probability of getting, the possibility of getting the red ball is equal to number of favorable outcomes divided by number of total possible outcomes. So total possible outcome is 8. For getting red ball, there are 3 red ball, that is 3 possibilities is there. So 3 by 8 is the probability of getting the red ball. Similarly, question number 2, you see probability of not getting red ball. Already we know one property, that is probability of happening plus probability of not happening is equal to 1. So here we need probability of not happening or probability of not getting. So not getting means if you subtract the probability of getting red ball from 1, then we'll get the probability of not getting red ball, that is 1 minus probability of getting red ball. So probability of getting red ball is what? 3 by 8. So 1 minus 3 by 8, what will be the result? 1 minus 3 by 8, you will get 5 by 8. This is your result. So you always remember, suppose probability of getting red ball is given, so we need probability of not getting. Just you minus, just you subtract getting red ball from the 1. Then you will get the not getting red ball. Okay. So in question number 9, this is also same type of question. Again, you read out the question. A box contains 5 red marbles, 8 white marbles and 4 green marbles. So total how many marbles? 5 plus 8 plus 4, that is 17 marble you will get. Okay. Now, one marble is taken out of the box at random. What is the probability that the marble taken out will be red, white and not green? Very simple. Total number of marble is what? 5 plus 8 plus 4, you will get 17. So question asks probability of getting red marble. So number of red marble, how many in the bag? In the box, how many red marble is there? 5 red marble. Okay. So therefore probability of getting red marble, the probability of getting a red marble is equal to what? Number of favorable outcomes divided by number of total possible outcome. So total possible outcome is 17 and the number of favorable outcome is 5. Mane getting a red marble is 5. So 5 by 17 is the answer. The probability of getting red marble is 5 by 17. You always remember, when you find some probability of a thing, always the total, always the maximum वैल्यू मैक्सिमम विल बी इन द डिनोमिनेटर एंड मिनिमम विल बी इन द न्यूमरेटर. सो यू डोंट फॉरगेट इन मेनी टाइम सम स्टूडेंट विल पुट द मैक्सिमम विल बी इन द न्यूमरेटर एंड मिनिमम विल बी इन द डिनोमिनेटर. इट इज रॉन्ग. ऑलवेज द मैक्सिमम इज डाउनवर्ड एंड द मिनिमम इज इन द अप. दैट इज द मेन थिंग. ओके बिकॉज प्रोबेबिलिटीज कैनॉट बी मोर देन वन और कैनॉट बी लेस देन जीरो. सो यू रिमेंबर दैट कॉन्सेप्ट. सो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन फॉर गेटिंग व्हाइट मार्बल. तो हाउ मेनी व्हाइट मार्बल इन द बॉक्स. देयर आर एट व्हाइट मार्बल. तो प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ गेटिंग ए व्हाइट मार्बल दैट इज इक्वल टू नंबर ऑफ फेवरेबल आउटकम्स डिवाइडेड बाई नंबर ऑफ टोटल पॉसिबल आउटकम. सो योर नंबर ऑफ फेवरेबल आउटकम्स ऑफ दैट इवेंट दैट इज 8 एंड टोटल आउटकम इज 17. तो योर रिजल्ट इज 17 बाई व्हाट सॉरी 8 बाई 17. ओके सो नाउ फॉर द थर्ड पार्ट यू सी नंबर ऑफ ग्रीन मार्बल इज 4. नंबर ऑफ ग्रीन मार्बल इज 4. तो प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ गेटिंग ए ग्रीन मार्बल इज व्हाट. द नंबर ऑफ फेवरेबल आउटकम्स डिवाइडेड बाय नंबर ऑफ टोटल आउटकम्स. ओके तो नंबर ऑफ फेवरेबल आउटकम्स डिवाइडेड बाय नंबर ऑफ टोटल आउटकम्स. सो योर प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ गेटिंग ग्रीन मार्बल इज 4/17. बट क्वेश्चन आस्क्स व्हाट इज द प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ गेटिंग नॉट गेटिंग ग्रीन मार्बल. सो नॉट गेटिंग ग्रीन मार्बल मीन्स व्हाट. इफ यू सबस्ट्रैक्ट द प्रोबेबिलिटी गेटिंग ग्रीन मार्बल फ्रॉम 1 देन यू विल गेट नॉट गेटिंग ग्रीन मार्बल. दैट इज प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ नॉट गेटिंग ग्रीन मार्बल इज 1-4/17. दैट इज 13/17. ओके तो ग्रीन मार्बल इज 4. नॉट गेटिंग ग्रीन मार्बल मीन्स वी विल गेट द अदर मार्बल. अदर मार्बल दैट इज टोटल इज 13. तो 13/17 इज द रिजल्ट. ओके नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 10. ए पिगी बैंक कंटेन्स 150 पैसा कॉइन. 51 कॉइन्स 1 रुपी कॉइन्स 22 रुपीज कॉइन 10 5 रुपीज कॉइन. इफ इट इज इक्वली लाइकली दैट वन ऑफ द कॉइन्स विल फॉल आउट व्हेन द बैंक इज टर्न अपसाइड डाउन. व्हाट इज द प्रोबेबिलिटी दैट द कॉइन विल बी ए 50 पैसा कॉइन विल नॉट बी ए 5 रुपीज कॉइन. सो इन द बैंक हाउ मेनी कॉइन्स इज देयर फर्स्ट वी हैव टू फाइंड. तो 150 पैसा कॉइन 51 रुपी कॉइन 22 रुपीज कॉइन 10 5 रुपीज कॉइन. सो हाउ मेनी कॉइन्स आर एक्चुअली इन द बैंक. सो वी हैव टू फाइंड फर्स्ट टोटल हाउ मेनी कॉइन्स इज देयर. सो टोटल नंबर ऑफ कॉइन्स इन द बैंक इज व्हाट. तो 50 पैसा कॉइन इज 100. तो 100 प्लस 1 रुपी कॉइन्स इज 50 दैट इज 50. 2 रुपीज कॉइन 20 एंड 10 5 रुपीज कॉइन दैट इज 10. तो टोटल हाउ मेनी 180 कॉइन्स इन द बैंक. सो देयर आर 180 कॉइन्स. ओके इन द बैंक हाउ मेनी कॉइन्स 180 कॉइन्स. नाउ यू सी विल बी ए 50 पैसा कॉइन. व्हाट इज द प्रोबेबिलिटी दैट द कॉइन विल बी ए 50 पैसा कॉइन. तो 50 पैसा फॉर गेटिंग द पॉसिबिलिटी ऑफ 50 पैसा कॉइन. तो इन द टोटल कॉइन इज 180. तो हाउ मेनी 50 पैसा कॉइन इज देयर 100. तो फॉर प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ गेटिंग 50 पैसा कॉइन विल बी व्हाट 100/180. वेरी सिंपल. सो प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ गेटिंग ए 50 पैसा कॉइन द नंबर ऑफ फेवरेबल आउटकम्स डिवाइडेड बाय नंबर ऑफ टोटल पॉसिबल आउटकम्स. तो इन द बैंक देयर आर 150 पैसा कॉइन एंड टोटल कॉइन इज 180. टोटल कॉइन नंबर ऑफ टोटल कॉइन इज 180. तो 180 100 टाइम्स यू विल गेट 50 पैसा कॉइन. तो दैट मीन्स योर प्रोबेबिलिटी इज 100/180. तो इफ यू कैंसिल यू विल गेट 5/9. तो दिस इज द प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ गेटिंग 50 पैसा कॉइन.
Now second question is given, not getting will not be a 5 rupees coin. The 5 rupees coin, it is not 5 rupees coin. If it is not 5 rupees coin, so what will be the other coin? Other than 5, we have to take other coin like that. Or you can say another way, for getting 5 paisa coin, 5 rupees coin, how many 5 rupees coin is there? 10. The probability of getting 5 rupees coin first you find. Probability of getting 5 rupees coin you first find. What will be the result? After that, from 1, if you subtract that much, you will get the required result. Not getting 5 rupees coin like that. Okay. So probability of getting 5 rupees coin is number of favorable outcomes divided by number of total outcomes. Without writing this option also, you can do directly, no problem. Directly you can write probability of getting 5 rupees coin, that is 10 by 180. So 10 by 180, if you cancel, you will get 1 by 18, okay. So now probability of not getting 5 rupees coin. 5 rupees coin not getting means you have to subtract 1 minus probability of getting 5 rupees coin, that is 1 by 18. So if you subtract, you will get 17 by 18. This is your probability of not getting 5 rupees coin.
Now 12 number question, you see 12 number question. A game of chance consists of spinning an arrow which comes to rest pointing at one of the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8. See the given figure and these are equally likely outcomes. What is the probability that it will point at 8 and odd numbers, a number greater than 2, a number less than 9? Actually, in that time I have told you that case based MCQ question, for that part this type question also comes sometimes arise. So this information is given and this figure is given, so they will ask different question, different MCQ question they will ask. So this is one also your case based question. Okay, just here direct question is given. If you make in MCQ, then it is same type of question like that. Okay, so one spinning game is there, so one arrow is there, there are eight number is there. When we rotate our point, playing the game, this circle will moving. After some time, this arrow will stop and any one of the number. Okay, so here question asks, so what is the probability that the point that the arrow stop in 8? Or another question, an odd number. So in odd number, so for racing, for stopping in the odd number, what is the possibility? So we have to find. Similarly, another question. Okay, so you see in this game, so how many numbers actually there? So 1 to 8, that means total number of possible outcomes is what? 8. It is similar to your throwing a die. Okay, in dice it is 6 number, here it is given 8, so 8 numbers is there, same process. So total number of possible outcome is your 8. Now you see question number 1, probability of getting 8. In this image, how many 8 is there? Only 8 one times. So in this result, 8 comes only one time. So total outcomes is 8 and getting 8, that is 1 time. So probability of getting 8 will be what? 1 by 8. Total possibility of getting 8 is 1 and total possible outcome is 8. That is your result is 1 by 8.
So this is one number question. Next, two number. Total number of odd number on in spinner. Total number of odd number. How many odd number is there? So one is odd number, three is odd number, five is odd number, seven is odd number. 1, 2, 3, 4. That is four odd number is there. So four odd number. So getting odd number, probability of getting odd number, that is total is 4. So 4/8, that is 1/2. So this is the probability of getting odd number. So next you see, three number, the number greater than 2. The number greater than 2, what are the number? Greater than 2, you will get 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. These are the greater than number, greater than 2. So total how many number? That is 6. Here 6 greater than 2 number. Okay, that is 6. So probability of getting a number greater than 2, that is total number is 6 and total number possible outcome is 8. That is 6/8, you will get 3/4. Okay, so next, the number less than 9, the number less than how many number is there? All the number less than 9 means you will get 1 to 8. So therefore total number of less than 9 is what? 8. So probability of getting a number less than 9 is equal to 8/8, that is 1. Am I clear? Okay. Now, question number 13 is also similar to your question number 12. A die is thrown once, find the probability of getting. So if you throw die one time, what are the outcomes? Outcomes are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. These are the outcomes. So for getting a prime number, the number of possible outcomes of dice is 6. Prime number on the dice are 2, 3, 5. 2, no, 1 is not a prime number, okay? 2 is prime number, 2, 3, 5. These are the prime number. So total prime number on a dice is 6. Sorry, 3. The probability of getting a prime number is 3/6, that is 1/2. The number lying between 2 and 6 only 3, 4, 5. So total number is 3. So your probability, the probability of getting a number lying between 2 and 6, that is 1/2. Odd number on the dice, odd number is 3, 1, 3, 5. So total odd number on the dice is 3. So probability of getting odd number is 3/6, that is half. So here for this three question, the result will be result is same. That is 1/2, 1/2, 1/2. Okay. In question number 14. Okay. Please read the question. Yourself you read the question, and you remember the concept of playing card. Can anyone tell me how many cards in a pack of in a playing card? What are the different types? So can anyone tell? Okay, tell. Okay, next. And a complete concept of the playing card. Up to where you can know, you can explain, you can give the suggestion. Without showing your copy, okay.
Yes, very good.
So actually, if you know the card details of the card, then only you can go to this question. Without knowing the concept of card, we cannot do anything for this question. Am I right or not? Najib, mane we have to know the details very clearly and very simple concept. Just you mane make a one mind map in your mind and you go through that one. Simple ekdam. So now you see this question. One card is drawn from a well shuffled deck of 52 cards. Find the probability of getting a king of red color, a face card, a red face card, the jack of heart, a spade, the queen of diamond. Okay, so in the pack there are 52 card. Already we know there are 52 card. So total number of king of red color. So king of red color, there are two type of 26 red color card and two part, two type of king is there, two red king is there. That is total number of king of red color, that is two. So probability of getting red king, total outcome is 52, and getting two red king, that is two, at 2/52 is equal to 1/26. Both are cancelled by 52 is cancelled by 2, so that is 1/26. Similarly, total number of face card in your pack, there are total 12 face card is there. So total face card is 12, that means probability of getting a face card, that is 12/52. 12/52, 12 can be cancelled by 4, 52 be cancelled by 4, that is you will get 3/13. Okay, similarly, three number, total number of red face card in the pack, there are 26 red color card. So in heart, three face card is there red color, in diamond three red color face card is there, so total six face card is there. So probability of getting red face card, so total is 6/52. So 6/52, 6 can be cancelled by 2, 52 can be cancelled by 2, that is 26, that is 3/26 is the result. So next, total number of jack of heart. In the heart, how many jack? Only one jack is there. In the pack, in the heart, only one jack is there. So probability of getting a jack of heart, that is 1/50. So next, total number of spade card, total number of spade in the card, in the pack of card, that is 13 spade is there. So probability of getting a spade card will be what? Probability of getting spade card will be what? 13/52, that is 1/4. Next, total number of queen of diamond. Okay, total number of queen of diamonds. So in diamond only one queen is there, so that is one. So probability of getting a queen of diamond, that is 1/52. Okay, so this is the concept based on your playing card. Okay, so if any doubt you can ask, then I'll conclude my class here only. Okay, another one class, not one class, half class required for completing this exercise. I think this is clear to you. Am I right? Okay, then thank you. Okay, thank you.
Again, I will come with a new video. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you.